Okay.
How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Tell us about DiVINe d'Alsace.
DiVINe d'Alsace, we are a group of women, and we have approximately 70 women in the wine business. We all love Alsace wine, and we are here to do the promotion of Alsace wine, to show that Alsace wine can be dry, can be modern, and of course that Alsace wine represents well the terroir of Alsace.
What do you have there?
Here, this is a Riesling from a single vineyard, Letzenberg. It's a really dry Riesling from the vintage 2014. One of my favorite vintage. Why? Because it's really dry and fresh with lots of acidity, but ripe acidity. And this is the perfect wine for choucroute, the sauerkraut, or with a good goat cheeks, for example.
All right, well, what's your next step? What are you doing, DiVINe d'Alsace? Do you tour around the world?
We will. At the moment, we are mostly in Alsace and France, but in the future, we like to do some events in US or in another country. It will be one of our dreams, we can say.
Thank you.
Thank you.